An update for you tonight on the quadruple homicide in Aurora from last weekend. A family member of the suspect has been arrested. 18-year-old Juan Castorena is now facing charges of accessory after the fact first-degree murder. His brother, 21-year-old Joseph Castorena, is still on the run. Police say he shot four people to death at a home on Geneva Street.